Today, we're going to show you how to install a Rainbird drainage system. Rainbird offers a complete line of channel drain, flexible drainage pipe and fittings, and a number of drainage accessories ranging from grates to catch basins to pop-up relief valves. Visit rainbird.com/drainage to watch additional videos and learn more about Rainbird drainage products. Traditionally, channel drain was installed either by suspending it in concrete forms or using rebar to stake it to the ground. Although Rainbird channel drain can also be installed in this manner, we're going to show you a method that is much faster and easier, which is only possible using Rainbird channel drains. Rainbird makes it easy to create a snap-fit drainage system. Connect channel drains end-to-end. Connect 90s and T's, drain pits and catch basins, downspouts, and Rainbird flexible drain pipe. Rainbird channel drain is available in a number of styles, from stainless steel to plastic to low profile. If vehicles up to 5 tons will be driving over the channel drain in low speed applications, such as driveways, Rainbird requires 4 inches of concrete on either side of the channel. Traditionally, 4 inches of concrete must also be installed beneath the channel drain. But this is not required for Rainbird channel drain due to the diamond lattice and self-leveling feet. On a pool deck, sidewalk, or patio, where only pedestrian traffic is expected, concrete is not required. Instead, 4 inches of compacted aggregate can be substituted. So it's easy to see how much time is saved by not having to dig as deep of a trench, build concrete forms, or pour as much concrete. Additionally, the risk of damaging the channel drain during installation decreases significantly. Be sure to pitch your drain lines 1%, or 1 inch of fall for every 8 feet, in the direction you want the water to drain. You may find that a digital level makes this task easier. Rainbird recommends adding a thin layer of sand above the compacted floor of the trench to assist in leveling the channel drain. Always start by dry fitting the channel drain and accessories. Use a reciprocating saw to trim plastic grates and channel drain, or adjust the location of the drains to fit the application. All channel drain and accessories are designed to fit together by sliding the male end into the female end. You can terminate both male or female ends by using end caps. You can also insert end outlets and leaf guards as needed. Rainbird revolutionized drainage installation by introducing the channel pit, which simplifies the tying in of rain gutter downspouts and other drain lines. Pop open the drain plugs as needed using the end of a shovel or mallet. For applications where vehicles will be driving over the channel drain, be sure to install it 1/8 inch below grade. Once the channel drain is in place, cover the grates with tape to protect the finish and keep construction debris from getting into the drainage system. Finally, run a drainage line from the pit or the bottom of a channel drain out to the street or a pop-up relief valve. Pour concrete or install your hardscape, then remove the tape. That's it. Your Rainbird drainage system is now complete. For more information about Rainbird drainage products, please visit our website.